Vise has a knife.
Spam.
Stands a brave soul with a duty, guided by desire. He wakes at dawn's first light to the sound of the alarm, with a heart full of courage and a willingness to harm. The flames are rising high, tearing through the dry land. He faces the
Bravo 1, our traffic stop's somewhat code 4. Now we're out with 100 10. Dealing with the monkey. What the fuck is he doing?
Careful, they got a knife.
Oh my god. This monkey's literally freaking distracted us from dealing with them.
Well, we.
He's off the road.
If you're trying to look for bananas, then we don't have any.
Oh shoot! What's take?
Where is he?
Boy.
Get in the car.
Be advised, we got that monkey currently on the run. Pursuit 1029 heading into.
Totally on the run.
Oh my god. And that's 992. So, what ended up going down with them? They just switched chairs. Oh boy. And monkey has a knife.
Oh no.
And they're holding a knife.
Be advised, the monkey just went inside the 24/7.
Advise, it has a knife.
Great,
hey!
Door's broken again.
You can't demand about. Hey! Man, tonight's all full of confusions. Got CDL issues, now we got monkeys, got pigs, got everything in the whole world.
2100 requesting animal control and rap post 1036. Gonna be all hand with the rabbit 24/7 and Sandy.
Hey!
Apparently got a black monkey. Just demanded, I believe, maybe for some bananas. Currently holding a knife. He's gonna be now running eastbound, heading towards the Sandy train station. Gonna be now at the Transformers now. He's holding a knife.
Get down, monkey! Bravo 1, tackled him, and he's gone.
The passenger door is just gonna be open.
Help!
Where did he go?
I tackled him, and he went in underground.
Door. Oh, monkey?
He's technically a human, so we stole, he stole banana, so he gets tackled. That too.
I was just about to tease it too.
Right, he went missing.
Didn't 150 just deal with this monkey too?
Yeah, and arrested him.
Oh my gosh.
Arrested the monkey.
We can't really do that because look at it.
What if the monkey identifies as a human? I mean, they're very similar to us.
True, but they're a bit less intelligent than us.
It's more like a chimp than a monkey key.
Yeah, I guess it's more like a chimp.
Stop walking.
Where's he going? I wouldn't get too close
come
to the Transformers.
Monkey,
I wouldn't get too close.
Come back over here.
This
come
night.
Back over here,
let's check himself. Monkey.
Ow.
Chimpy, come here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow, that's his name. Okay. What's he doing? Where you walking off to?
Can't we just put some cuffs on it and put it in the back of the vehicle?
Do you want him to take a shit in the back of your car?
No, I'm all set.
Exactly.
That wasn't my idea. That was the rookies.
Oh, it kicked me in the face. Man.
don't do that again, you won't get.
Got a little bit of a mean kick on him, but Jesus.
Well, I mean, that's what you kind of get for getting up in his face.
Monkey,
what is he doing?
The car.
Get out of the tracks.
Chimpy, Chimpy, I would recommend that you get up the train tracks.
I would kind of laugh if I fucking...
can't understand English. But apparently he understands English when it's his name.
Well, yeah, really suck it.
Nice.
Clip that shit. Clip that shit.
As I was saying.
Did you like the ride to space? Did you like the ride to space? What? Hey, get off my car!
Get off the car!
Get off my car!
Get off
my car!
Now it's doing push-ups on the car.
Now I'm gonna have to put my car in the junkyard because it's now smoking. Yo,
none miles.
You're gonna get tased.
Ooh, ooh,
monkey.
Ooh.
Apparently the monkey. Apparently the monkey can actually count.
Ooh,
Chimpy, Chimpy, get off the car.
Get off, or you're gonna get tased, champ.
He understands me. Chimpy, Chimpy, no. Taser.
Oh, it's my aim.
There you go. You're welcome.
Well,
okay, let's just. Yep. I'm surprised how they're not here yet.
I think they are. They don't want to help us.
Put some cuffs on the monkey.
I hope you didn't use your real cuffs.
Where did he go?
He's gone.
I put some little zip ties on him.
Too?
Also, you want to know a funny story with old Miss Detective Hunt?
What?
The guys that we just had pulled over, they thought they can legally drive their plane. Are on their trailer as an oversized load with a CDL. When they're permitted for 25 feet, they think they can drive it from wherever they were going all the way to the Grapeseed Airfield. And I'll stop them here.
Uh-huh. Oh, there's a monkey.
There's the monkey.
Okay, yeah, animal control, you can go and attack him now. He's a bit ruthless.
You own something! Monkey can't lie down or he dies.
Every day is a new story. Cruising Main Street, no hurry. No badge, no gun, just my way. Chat with strangers, make my day. Living as I said in this big old state. Role play, life is pretty.